नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज शमाला सिद्दीकी, फैकल्टी ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपी एंड डायग्नोस्टिक्स. सो टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट सिरोसिस. सो व्हाट इज सिरोसिस? सिरोसिस ऑफ द लीवर, इट इज़ द लेटेस्ट स्टेज लीवर डिजीज इन द हेल्दी लीवर टिश्यूज इज रिप्लेस्ड विद स्कार टिश्यूज एंड द लीवर इज परमानेंटली डैमेज्ड. स्कार टिश्यूज कीप द लीवर फ्रॉम द वर्किंग प्रॉपरली, बट मैनी टाइप्स ऑफ द लीवर डिसीजेज एंड कंडीशंस इंजर हेल्दी लीवर सेल्स, कॉजिंग सेल डेथ एंड इन्फ्लामेशन, एंड दिस इज फॉलोड बाई द सेल रिपेयर एंड फाइनली टिश्यूज स्कारिंग एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ द रिपेयर प्रोसेस. बट द स्कार टिश्यूज ब्लॉक द फ्लो ऑफ द ब्लड थ्रू द लीवर एंड स्लोज द लीवर्स एबिलिटी टू द प्रोसेस न्यूट्रिएंट्स, हार्मोन्स, ड्रग्स एंड नेचुरल टॉक्सिन्स, एंड इट ऑल्सो रिड्यूसेज द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द प्रोटीन्स एंड अदर सब्सटेंसेस मेड बाई द लीवर. एंड सिरोसिस इवेंचुअली कीप्स द लीवर फ्रॉम वर्किंग प्रॉपरली, बट द लेटेस्ट स्टेज सिरोसिस इज लाइफ थ्रेटनिंग. सो हाउ कॉमन इज सिरोसिस? सो द साइंटिस्ट एस्टिमेटेड दैट सिरोसिस ऑफ द लीवर अफेक्ट्स अबाउट 1 in 400 एडल्ट इन द यू एस. इट अफेक्ट्स अबाउट 1 in 200 एडल्ट एज 45 to 54 द एज ग्रुप मोस्ट कॉमनली अफेक्टेड बाई द सिरोसिस. एंड सिरोसिस कॉजेज अबाउट 26,000 डेथ्स ईच ईयर इन द यू एस एंड इन द सेवेंथ लीडिंग कॉजेज ऑफ द डेथ इन द यू एस अमंग एडल्ट 25 to 64 ईयर्स ऑफ द एज. So who gets the cirrhosis and who is the most at the risk of the cirrhosis? And you are more likely to get cirrhosis of the liver if you abused alcohol for many years and have viral hepatitis, have diabetes or obesity, and injecting the drugs using shared needles, and have a history of the liver disease, and have no cirrhosis if the liver is not cancer. But mostly people who have liver cancer and have cirrhosis. So if you have cirrhosis, you have an increased the risk of liver cancer. If you have hepatitis B and hepatitis C, so you have an increased risk of liver cancer because these diseases often lead to the cirrhosis. Any causes of the liver disease can lead to cirrhosis, which increasing the chances of liver cancer. And cirrhosis itself is not an inherited passed from the patients to child disease, but however some of the diseases that can cause liver damage that lead to the cirrhosis are inherited disease. And generally if you have been told you have cirrhosis, you have a late stage liver diseases, and the damage that is already done is permanent. But there are many liver diseases and complications of the liver disease, so that can lead to the cirrhosis. But diseases and complications is caught early and successfully managed, but it may be possible to slowly or stoppage of the progression of the diseases. So now what are the symptoms of the cirrhosis? The symptoms of the cirrhosis depend on the stage of the diseases. In the beginning stages you may not have any symptoms, but if you do have some symptoms, some are generally and could easily be for the symptoms of many other diseases, like early symptoms and signs of the cirrhosis including loss of appetite, feeling weak and tiredness, nausea, a fever and unexplained weight loss. As liver functions get worse, other more commonly recognized symptoms of cirrhosis appears including easy bruising and bleeding, swelling, edema in your legs and feet and ankles, build up in your belly, abdomen, and it also condition as ascites and brownish and orange color to the urine and lighter colored stool. Cirrhosis can be painful, especially as the disease worsens. Pain is reported by up 82% of the people who have cirrhosis, and more than half of these individuals, their pain is long lasting. So the most people with liver disease is reporting like abdominal pain. The most common causes of the cirrhosis of the liver are alcohol abused, alcohol related to the liver disease caused by the long term in its use of alcohol, and chronic viral infections of the liver disease like hepatitis B and hepatitis C, and fatty liver associated with obesity and diabetes and alcohol. This condition is called non-alcoholic steatohepatitis. Anything that damaging the liver can lead to the cirrhosis, but other causes including firstly inherited disease, and secondly autoimmune hepatitis. Inherited diseases like alpha-1 antitrypsin deficiency, glycogen storage diseases, liver can't store and break down glycogen, a form of sugar, and Alagille syndrome. Autoimmune diseases including like disease that damage and block the bile duct in the liver, and tubes that carries the bile from the liver to other parts of the digestive system. Bile has digestive fats and primary biliary cholangitis. So how is cirrhosis of the liver diagnosed? Yes, to diagnose cirrhosis, your provider will perform a physical examination and may order one to the physical examination and blood test also. And other imaging testing like CT scan and MRI and also biopsy, a liver biopsy can confirm the diagnosis of the cirrhosis to determine other causes of the liver can damage and enlargement of the diagnosis liver and cancer.